The man charged with the murders of a Leslie County family of three was in court this morning.
But today's arraignment for Paul Sizemore took an interesting twist even before court was in session. LAX 18's Michael Burke has all the details.
Because of the security risk officials feel he presents, the arraignment for Paul Douglas Sizemore took place before anyone had arrived for this morning's court session here in Leslie County. Last week, following a search which lasted for parts of 3 days, Sizemore was charged with the murders of Larry, Norma, and Chad Bowling of Leslie County and with the attempted murder of a KSP trooper. We're told he did not say a word in court this morning, and an appointed attorney entered a not guilty plea for him on all charges. Sizemore continues to be held on $1 million bond, and a pretrial hearing has been scheduled for December 27th at 1 p.m. here in Leslie County. Covering the news in Leslie County from the LAX 18 Mobile Newsroom, let's send it back to you.